TMZ.
Celebrities who look like rodents are having a moment.
It's not an insult to be called a rodent. I mean, gerbils have been hugely popular.
Tonight at 12:30 on WBNX.